Rating the 16 bus. This bus starts on the south side in Ballantyre and finishes in Dublin Airport. Along the way, it goes through Rathfarnham, Terenure, Harold's Cross, Drumcondra, and Santry. The bus had a special area dedicated to luggage and bags, just like an airplane. It should have had a special area for the smackheads on board, because I was stopped as soon as I got on the bus. This lady asked for my ticket, ID, and directed me to my seat. She started doing a safety demonstration on the bus, and later went around asking people if they wanted snacks and drinks. I don't know if this was from Dublin Bus, but I took the snacks anyways. The driver was really nice to us. I didn't get any footage of him, but he was very helpful with letting us film all that shit. Yes! And it was a very clean bus. There was rubbish around that I didn't get to film, but it was your usual empty bottles and stuff like that. A lot of the south side looked like this little Pokemon statue. The trees look different on the south side. Big sturdy trunks. Oh yeah. The bus did bring me into town, and I was able to meet up with my mate, Carpo. We got baked off edibles, but Carpo pulled a greenie and had to go home. You could go to Bushy Park to play tennis or skateboard. They had a little adventure trail there, which I thought was very nice. Final score for the 16 bus.